Hello friends, today I will show you how to change your tire valves. I want to go with the blue one because my car is silver color and I think blue will go great with it. The default is black in all the cars, but I like to keep it blue. And this is my rim protector in the blue, and I'll be putting a sticker here and on the hood in blue color. So what we have to do is just unscrew this, the original one which comes with the car, and just put yours. That's it. I hope that helps.